And we're filming. Fokn boys just have one question. It's a gentle question. Where's gentleman? No, gentleman. As you can see, we're in a small forest. There's a group of mosquitoes hovering around here over this bush. And if you come here, you see a leather leaf. This is the leaf used to make leather. A leather leaf. Okay, there's a lot. A thick leather thick leaf. This is backstage of the show. Yes, right. Please fill us in.
I mean, life dear. As we talked last time.
Please, you're not wearing your specs. You can't see clearly.
I can really see clearly. I make a clean sight.
Yeah.
Yeah. Better is it. So last for the other videos that we talk see enne and your china. Yesterday we performed to about 10,000 people. Today we're open for super reggae artist gentleman.
In a cul-de-sac. Let's cut it short.
Surrounded by an infirmary and an nursing home. So we have to keep the sound down. And
so this is the backstage. I mean, the refreshments, everything. We have to find it somewhere.
Basically, the backstage is the back of the stage.
Yes.
Back push.
This is the side of the stage. See, the holy bole guys protect us and get so much. And I bought passam. Where we bought passam.
So, yeah, man.
Now, I want to show you the stage and the cul-de-sac. This is the whole crowd. The photo is correct. This is the correct photo coming to you. Watch our show. But that's the stage. And today, our DJ, Doc Mortem, is wearing the Afro to show he's doing Afro Euro music. Enjoy himself on the bean cushion. Please don't laugh at us. It's the same stage that Gentleman 2 is. And as you can see, we've got our selections over here. A few selections.
Charlie,
I didn't tell them to want a selection with them this time here.
Yeah.
Any sign out with
peace, Fokn boys doing it big.
We're gonna keep the volume down for the infirmary
and the nursing home behind us.
Oh, that be Jumo Daddy, Jumo Daddy.
Jumo Daddy.
Maybe yeah, Lungu Lungu. That be the Jumo Daddy.
That's your man. Fokn man, sir. Jumo Daddy, man.
Bye bye. This is the size up to the car.
Okay.
Something because finally, that means you turned out that some of the outfits are not functioning.
Okay.
So,